Yeah, they may no longer be conference foes, but the rivalry, it still exists between GET and West Salem.
They meet this evening, both ranked in the top 10 in this week's WizSports.net poll. This also a rematch of a level 2 playoff matchup from a season ago, West Salem playing at Logan as they wait for their new field. Early on, it was GET doing what they do best, that is running the football. Ben Behan breaks free from the defense, 41-yard score, Redhawks up 13-0 in the second. Panthers, they need something big to get the back into the game. Ryan Byrne, the short pass to Logan Ellickson. He breaks a few tackles all the way to the end zone, 38-yard touchdown, 13-6 at the break. West Salem, they're going to keep it going at the start of the third. Byrne keeps the ball, finds the seam, and he is gone, 61 yards to pay dirt. This game is tied up at 13, but back come the Redhawks. Behan with the carry. Check out this stiff arm. Ooh. Sets him free. 63-yard rush down to the 11. That's going to set up a Bryce Burns TD. A few plays later, 19-13. Then Panthers answer with a field goal. GET a chance to make it a two-score game, and that's what they do. Behan finding the end zone again. 3-yard score. GET 31. West Salem 22, the final.
Well, anytime you come travel on the road like we have been all year, and if we don't get a field, we're going to be on the road all year, and coming to beat a really tough West Salem team, I'm just elated with our kids. We focused, and they just played hard.